Pause on all that unhealthy eating because Jumpstart January starts right now with you. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the Soren Seward Family. Ivy, thank you for joining us for Jumpstart January. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. We don't only do weight loss on this channel, we do life. Now you guys, let's get right to this weigh-in. I don't know what it's gonna be. Every day will be different and authentic, so let's get right to it.
Good morning, everyone. Today is... I have my husband's phone because I can't find my watch. Today's January 7th, and that means it is 7 days that we have been doing Jumpstart January. You guys, I am so hungry right now because apparently I'm trying this thing where I don't eat after 8:30. 8 o'clock, 8:30 is my cutoff time, and I am starving. I feel like my stomach is touching my back. Literally, that's how I feel. I guess I can start eating between 10:30 a.m. and 11, and then nothing after 8:30. So this is new for me. Usually it doesn't matter what time I eat, I do fine. So I'm trying something new to switch up the body. And guys, I'm feeling it. So I had to get that out the way just to let you guys know what's going on with me. I think I'm gonna do a pop-in video where I sit down and I talk to you guys about what's going on so far on keto with me, because this right here, y'all, I'm starving. Point blank period, girl, starving. Here we go. 198.6, that is where we are today. 198.6, yesterday we was at 200 even. We are at 198.6 today. You guys, and how I'm feeling. I want my coffee. The kids are back to school. The twins are still home with me. I still have my mom, blah, 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 etc. Yeah, that's where we are. Say bye, socks.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for tuning in for Jumpstart January. I will see you right back here tomorrow. Drop a comment down below and let me know how you're doing today. How's it going for you? I definitely want to know. Stay blessed, stay true, and continue to be you, because the world needs more people like who? Like you. And if you're not feeling needed, remember, here on the Soren Seward Family Channel, we always want you to know that you are needed. Peace out, great people.